bolted for his little rabbit hole. Hey, I just got an idea. Eddie's been safekeeping a suitcase for Foley. It's full of evidence that could put them both away. If you nab the suitcase, Drew, we'll definitely come out to get it back. But before you return it, I'd say we prepare it with a little surprise.
Sounds like a plan. So where's he keeping this bag of goodies?
Well, as you might expect, Eddie and his goons snag a lot of confiscated goods for themselves. They stash most of it in the old Turkish baths. It's hard to get there, though, if you don't know how. But from Fulton, there's a connection through the old City Hall station. You'll need to get past the gate between Fulton and City Hall. But Schroed's gang makes damn sure it's always locked. However, someone whispered in my ear that they keep a key hidden somewhere in the public toilets at Fulton Street Station.
Okay. I'm off to grab Paulie and Schroed fucker's piece of candy. Thanks, Butch.
Be careful, Jackie. Go to the old Turkish baths and get that suitcase. Then meet me at those same public toilets at Fulton Street Station. The ones where they keep the key to the gate. I'll be waiting there for you when you come back.
This is City Hall. It all used to be a subway station, but it pretty much went to hell a few years ago. It's the only way through to where I need to go, back to the motherfuckers who killed you.
I wouldn't try going in there if I was you. The entrance is blocked. Besides, you don't want to get close to DeVile's people. Listen up. DeVile and company are into some serious shit. Believe me, you do not want to get on his bad side. Okay, buddy? I've told you already. Go home, mister.
ideas. Help me, Lord Satan.
Ernie DeVos.